North Korea prisoners who tried to escape or steal were reportedly executed publicly, a United Nations report said. Female detainees were sexually assaulted by prison officials, including during invasive body searches, UN Chief Antonio Guterres said in the report. The UN Human Rights Office interviewed over 330 people who had experienced detention, mostly women, who escaped initially to China. Subscribe to the channel for more news.